plans to take oil from eastern Syria to smuggling points Saturday, September.